Here at Cheddington Station on the very busy West Coast Mainline, and we are still very much outside Greater London, but we're not very far away from the tube, with the nearest station being Chesham, like about 10 miles away. And it's on a very long, straight Roman rail track, because as you know, Roman stuff always likes to be straight. But anyway, the station is literally in the middle of nowhere. There is a town called Cheddington, but it's like hidden behind those trees. And because it's in the middle of nowhere, this makes it a very popular spot for train spotting. And yeah, the station has four platforms and it's only served by Northwestern trains up to Milton Keynes. But I've heard that a few Birmingham trains do also stop here, but on a very limited basis. And in the distance, if I just zoom in all the way, where the third or second set of signals are, where's the Bridego Bridge. I'm pretty sure I butchered that name, but anyways, I think where that bridge is was the site of the very famous Great Train Robbery. And I'll provide you with more information about it later. Okay, so where these trains are in the distance was the start of the aforementioned great train robbery, and what happened back in 8th of August 1963 was that a few robbers, I'm not sure how many, I think 10 of them, stole £2.6 million from a Royal Mail train travelling along this line. And it happened by the Beldrigo Bridge, I think. I think that's what the name is. I probably butchered it by accident. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, I can't believe that happened, and it even inspired a few Hollywood movies, I think. I'm pretty sure they were Hollywood movies. Yeah, one of them was, and one of them had the protagonist as Sean Connery, who was the very first James Bond.
Aware that fast trains come through this station regularly.
Oh my, it is stormy. And we're up on the footbridge and you don't get a really good view apart from the farms in the distance. You don't get a view of the railway line because of these gantries as well as these high walls on the footbridge, so I'm taking it here instead. I think we have a freight train coming on platform 4. And by the way, I'm heading back to platform 4 to get my train back home. Yeah, it's a freight train.
Brackenstead, Hemel Hempstead, Apsley, Kings Langley, Watford Junction, Bushey, Harrow and Wealdstone, and London Euston.
Wait, I got a class 730 from Cheddington, and boy oh boy, it's so good.
The next stop will be Tring.
It's got the London Northwestern mapper. I mean, these trains are in West Midlands Railway brand, but they do show LNWR and West Midlands Railway maps as well, because they're in the same body, operated by the West Midlands Council.
We are now approaching Tring. Please mind the gap when leaving the train and step onto the platform before removing heavy luggage and pushchairs.
I always get a chuckle from the announcement. Anyways, we're approaching Tring, and this is where I'll wrap up the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed that speedy video on Cheddington, and those tunnels were so good. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye. Thank you.